So you hit your tee shot on this par 3 a little long and over the green. After searching for 30 seconds, you find a ball and play it onto the green. But once on the green, you realize that you just played a wrong ball. Now in match play, you would lose the hole, but in stroke play, it's a 2-stroke penalty and you must correct this mistake by continuing play with the original ball. So you return to the area to continue searching, but the clock doesn't reset. You already spent 30 seconds looking for your ball and still haven't found it, so you only have 2.5 minutes left to find it. If you don't find it within that time, it's a lost ball and it's back to the tee for stroke and distance. Luckily in this case, you do find it, play a great pitch shot onto the green and sink the putt. But what's your score? That's one off the tee, a 2-stroke penalty for the action of playing a wrong ball, your fourth shot playing the original ball, so you sink the putt for a double bogey 5.